Dear doctors, we all know the health of the gametes, sperm or egg, and reproductive ability of the individual is closely related to the health of the individual. Latest scientific studies show nutritional imbalances, deficiencies, obesity of parents, etc., predisposes the child to congenital anomalies, compromised cognitive and intellectual performance, and leads to health problems in childhood and in adult life. The hormone system and immune systems play a major role in reproductive function. Obesity and underweight both affect fertility negatively by inducing dysfunctions of the endocrine system and the immune system. Sedentary life and high-calorie nutrient-deficient or nutrient-excess diet leading to change in the body composition, fat mass lean mass ratio, and omega 3 to 6 ratio at cellular level, toxin exposure of varying nature, and associated derailment in immune and hormone functions of the body are the root cause of infertility in most cases. In majority of cases, multiple issues of husband and wife may be involved in delay in conception. Correcting the derailed lifestyle, optimizing body weight, and optimizing body composition at cellular level can improve both fertility and health of the child in many ways. Anything other than a nutrient, including drug taken as medication, or a nutrient in excess quantity, is considered a toxin by the body and can affect the health of the gametes and developing fetus. In many cases, medication itself creates further imbalances in the immune system and hormonal activities and promotes weight gain, especially the medications used for the treatment of diabetes, psychiatric disorders, autoimmune disorders, etc., which aggravate the situation. In our medical education, we give importance on studying the signs and symptoms of diseases and investigation procedures to reach a diagnosis. We learn how to use drugs or surgery. The most important aspect of health, nutrition, physical activity, body composition, lean mass fat mass ratio, etc., have been ignored in the curriculum and in the practice of modern medical doctors, which make fertility management more complicated and reduce the success rate of expensive treatments like ovulation induction, IUI, IVF, ICSI, etc. Most infertility patients are overweight or obese and having defective egg or sperm production. Weight reduction while ensuring enough nutrition is the single most effective measure to increase success rate, a reduced treatment cost, and increased treatment effectiveness in infertility treatments. Cell activation program for assisting infertility treatment is a clinically supported lifestyle correction program developed based on the observations of Greek physician Hippocrates, the father of modern medicine, who is attributed to the words, "If we could give every individual the right amount of nourishment and exercise, not too little and not too much, we would have found the safest way to health." Considering the modern industrialized living, special importance has been given in reducing the toxin entering the body as preservatives, colors, tastemakers, etc. in food, body care, and cosmetic support in care. This will reduce the toxin exposure to the egg, sperm, and developing fetus and ensure the best possible genetics and physical and intellectual health of the child.